Hello, Anna. You ask me about my plan B for career. It's very hard to say because I always knew what I have to be on the stage. Doesn't matter what to do, even if I'm just a statistery. But it was another plan B, definitely, for me. I wanted to be a paintist. I never professionally studied for that, but I can draw with a pencil, with the watercolor, with the oil, with the black ink, and with pastel, and I love that very, very much. And I think I could do it quite well if I would practice. But most important thing, what I don't have for that, I don't have an inspiration anymore. Once I started to sing professionally, inspiration disappears, and it's very sad. But maybe one day when I will stop this, finally, this job, this wonderful profession which I love, I will continue to paint.